Welcome to Alagang Islam. One of the discus laid eggs in the community tank. We're not actually breeding the discus, so we won't transfer it to a separate tank. Most probably these eggs will be eaten by their tank mates. The albino bristlenose pleco would most likely able to eat them during the night. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and subscribe and put your comments.